This video shows you how to run the default sample application included in the SEGGER eval software package for the STM32F746G Discovery board. This sample application is also known as the SEGGER Demo. We will use the Embedded Studio IDE, SEGGER's powerful C++ integrated development environment for microcontrollers, to build, download, and run the project. First, download the SEGGER ST-Link Reflash utility from the SEGGER website. Connect the debug connector on the Discovery board to your computer and convert the ST-Link debugger firmware on the Discovery board to the J-Link firmware by using the SEGGER ST-Link Reflash utility. Make sure you have the SEGGER Embedded Studio IDE installed on your machine and you downloaded the SEGGER evaluation software for the STM32F746G Discovery board from the SEGGER website under Products, Evaluator Software, ST. Connect the Discovery board's high-speed USB device connector to your computer. This will allow you to evaluate the MUSB device stack and the mFile file system. Connect the Discovery board to your local area network and ensure that your computer is connected to the same network either via Ethernet or through Wi-Fi. This will allow you to evaluate the MBUS IP TCP IP stack and the MWeb web server. The MBUS real-time operating system and the MWin graphics library also play an important role in the sample application. Next, double-click the start.mproject file to open the SEGGER eval software project in Embedded Studio. Since Embedded Studio comes with a pre-configured compiler, you can very easily rebuild the project. Now you can download the application and start the debug session. The application will halt at main. Click continue once more, and you will see the SEGGER MWin demo displayed on the LCD. The MWin demo provides you with a glimpse of MWin's high-quality graphics library that is optimized for microcontroller-based systems and is simple to configure and integrate. ST customers can use STMWin free of charge as part of the STM32Cube embedded software solution. To view MBUS-specific data coming from the Discovery board via the J-Link onboard, start the MBUS View utility that comes with the SEGGER eval software. MBUS View is a very helpful analysis tool that shows the state of every task created by the MBUS real-time operating system in the target application and the state of all major system variables. It also displays the target MCU load over time. Make sure the communication type is set to J-Link Cortex-M and use SWD as the target interface at 4000 kHz. You can also see the state of the MBUS threads in the Threads view in Embedded Studio. In the Embedded Studio debug terminal, you should see the IP address that has been assigned to the Discovery board by your network. This IP address is also displayed in the MWin demo. Now you can connect to the MWeb web server running on the Discovery board via your web browser. You can view live system information like system time, network statistics, and MBUS statistics. You can also check or modify the IP configuration. Simple dynamic web pages show various form elements and JavaScript samples. You can also turn the LED on the back of the Discovery board on and off. A new RAM disk mass storage device should be visible in your Windows File Explorer, powered by the MUSB device stack and the mFile file system running on the Discovery board. If you would like to change the memory configuration from RAM disk to something else, for example, an MMC card or NOR flash, simply include the corresponding file system configuration file in the project and exclude the current one. You can test the FTP server in MBUS IP and the mFile file system running on the Discovery board by connecting an FTP client to the target. You will see the test directories we created using the Windows File Explorer. A virtual network computing or VNC server is also running on the Discovery board as an add-on to MWin. The VNC server allows the user to view and control the target desktop from anywhere on the internet, including the option of file transfers. To connect to the VNC server on the target, start the VNC client that comes with the SEGGER eval software. Notice how the display contents of the Discovery target board is visible in the VNC client on your computer. Your mouse and keyboard can be used to control the target. This concludes the introduction to the SEGGER demo, the default sample application included in the evaluation software package for the STM32F746G Discovery board. We hope it showed you how easy it is to evaluate SEGGER's Embedded Studio IDE, the compiler, and SEGGER's RTOS and middleware components. Many more sample applications are included in the SEGGER eval software package. Please refer to SEGGER application note AN0020, Getting Started with SEGGER eval software, for more information. Thanks for watching!